This is carton 11292. This one I think is going to be problematic due to glue lines, how it's cut. Go ahead and fold this one by hand, Greg. And you can see already this seam here. Go ahead and flip it up just as you were to try to fold the flaps. And we go the other way. This seems to be the case with most of them, just poorly constructed carton.